folks. This is the Reverend Blackjack McBride from the RCD Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show. You may ask yourself, what's going on with this guy's voice? It got a little higher. Well, this is a live program, baby, and I don't have the adapters for it right now, but you can bet on it, they'll be in soon. We have a lot of great music coming up today, guys, so you need to kick back, relax, grab them bootstraps, and let's get this party started.
Hey, all you crazy meatbags, this is the Reverend Blackjack McBride with RCD Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show. Are you a local musician, band, DJ, or comedian? Phoenix's RCD Radio can give you the exposure that you need. Local musicians, bands, DJs, and comedians now have a free platform in which to submit their music to. That is completely free and will always be free. You as an artist can provide the local feel and pulse to our city that is like none other. With you providing your unique sounds and content, we now have a platform with a local buzz of its own that cannot be duplicated. Since we are connected to a national platform, you also have a killer chance to have national exposure. To add your music or content to the Phoenix RCD Radio, just go to the top of the page and hit Submit Music. From there, you can upload your music or content. This has been a message from the Reverend Blackjack McBride from the RCD Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show.
All right, all you meatbags, we're going to start the show off a little bit different here. We got a band called Quorum. They're from here in Arizona, and that's pretty much all I'm going to be playing today is Arizona bands, because that's what's out there, and that's what we do. We like to back the Arizona bands, get their music played as much as possible, so we can get everybody to find out how cool the scene is here in Arizona. So we're going to start the show off with a band called Quorum. And they do a cover of a Pink Floyd song that is really, really cool. So without further ado, let's get that song going. It's called Hey You.
Thank you.
Didn't I tell you that was a killer cover? I'm telling you, man, those guys are freaking awesome, man. We have so many cool bands here in Arizona that it's just... In fact, I've got a list of 104 metal bands, all of which I listen to periodically because it's impossible to listen to them all in one day. But there is a lot of awesome bands out there, and I'm telling you, get up off your butt and out from behind that stupid keyboard and Facebook and get out and see some of these bands. I'm telling you, you're not gonna, you know, be disappointed at all. They're all awesome. In fact, the next band up is called Dead Swarm, and I featured them for the month of January on the Dust Bowl Metal Show webpage. For the month of February, it's going to be From Athens We Fled. From Athens We Fled. So, be looking for that. So anyway, without any more time being wasted, we're going to play a song from Dead Swarm. It's called The Demon in Me.
Self-control, redeem your soul.
Well, I'm telling you, man, that is some killer music right there, Dead Swarm. And again, I'm going to emphasize that Arizona metal bands are the best. I'm telling you. And this next one is a band that we're going to be featuring in February. From Athens, We Fled. And this song is called Dragonborn.
Oh,
Blackjack McBride from the Phoenix R City Radio's Dust Bowl Metal Show. And you're listening to R City Radio. R City Radio. R City
Yeah.
Now, those guys are a live band. Now, I'm telling you, if you ever go and see these guys, that song is called Plastic Surgery. I think the name of it is I asked them to tell me the pronunciation of it, and I still haven't figured it out yet. But it's Naudhiz. Those guys are amazing live. You have to see them. It's a show in itself. Anyway, next up is a band that a lot of us from Arizona know. They've been around for a long time. Why they're still local, I will never know. This is called Howitzer! We'll be right back. you can't go wrong with howitzer, let me tell you what. All right, you know, I'm going to read a piece of news that kind of disturbed me. The headline reads, "Man dies after firefighters won't cross street to help." Let's see. Marie Mills held her 77-year-old father, who had collapsed outside and on Washington Street. She screamed for help. A passerby rushed across the street to bang on the door of a fire station, knowing that firefighters are trained to provide emergency medical help. But they would not leave the station. The same thing happened when two more people tried to summon the firefighters for assistance, Mills says. "We looked across the street at the fire station. There was a firefighter that was actually standing against one of the fire apparatus." If you don't know what that is, that's a fire truck. "Everybody started trying to wave him over, but firefighters said he had to be dispatched first." Are you freaking kidding me? There's a man dying on the street, literally in eye's view, and they can't leave because they have to be dispatched first? Are you freaking kidding me? Later, an ambulance finally arrived. Cecil Mills died in a hospital. He had suffered an apparent heart attack. An investigation is underway, and so far, no officials are publicly challenging Mills. Her versions of the events, anyway. "It's an outrage," Washington Mayor Vincent Gray said at a news conference. He said he was absolutely furious. He said he apologized to Marie Mills for what happened, for what appeared to be a freaking screw-up of duties is what it is. And those who failed to respond as they should, they would be held accountable, period. Gray vowed this. So it's just, you know, it's unbelievable that, I mean, you could literally have a heart attack across the street from a fire department, be standing there dying or laying there dying, and they just look at you and wait to be dispatched. Are you, oh my God. That is, you know what? If she doesn't sue that freaking city, she's stupid. She could get millions of dollars for that. I would absolutely be behind her 100%. They sat there and watched her father die. What kind of crap is that? Anyway, let's move on to some killer metal. It's from a Pelvic Meatloaf, "Stranger Than You, People."
Including the use of force, which may result in serious injury.
"What I say is what I want to do, but integrity's lost on the likes of you. I am the wolf and I feed on the weak. There's no place in my heart for you, sheep. Stronger than I. So if it's in the beach, shout it out.
just blow me away.
All right, that was Killing Spree with their song Return to Thunderdome. I got things people say that are pretty stupid. I was pulling into a gas station one day when I saw a woman drive off with the nozzle still in their tank. Now, I'm sure there's people out there, excuse me, that have actually seen this happen, you know, or, you know, pull up to a tank, one of the fueling tanks, and it's got it just sitting there with nothing on it. You know, it's not hooked up. Well, she jerked the nozzle right off the hose, you know, realizing what she'd done. She pulled back in, took the nozzle out of the tank, and put it back on the pump. Then she went inside to straighten things out with the management. While she was inside, a young man pulled up to the pump. He took the nozzle with no hose attached to it, you know, to it, and he put it in his tank. He couldn't seem to figure out why it wasn't giving any gas. He even took the nozzle and repositioned it in the tank a couple of times. You know, I thought about pointing out the obvious problem to him, but then I decided that he'd probably be even more he'd probably be embarrassed enough when he figured it out on his own. Yeah. So anyway, about a year and a half ago, I went with a couple of buddies to a hardware store to get some paint for my living room. Since we were, you know, buying paint, we started talking about various facets of house painting, you know, home renovations, etc. You know, I brought up the fact that I wanted to paint my bedroom camouflage when I was little. But my parents wouldn't let me. So the clerk looked at us with a straight face and said, "How would you go about mixing camouflage paint anyway?" I had to walk out of the store very quickly so I wouldn't laugh in the clerk's face. I'll tell you what, the clerk working in that freaking store, where do they get these people? You know what I mean? How are you going to mix camouflage? You can't. It's several different kinds of paint. Freaking retard. Anyway. All right. I was at the airport checking in at the gate when the airport employee asked, "Has anyone put anything in your baggage without your knowledge?" And I said, "If it was without my knowledge, how would I know?" He smiled and nodded knowingly. That's why we ask. So anyway. All right. Enough of the stupid news that you really don't need to hear. We'll move right along. And this next song is another band from Arizona. They're really, really cool. And they're called Blister Unit. So after station identification here, we'll move on with Blister Unit with their song called Thing Baby. All right.
RC Radio is the internet's first marketing mix for independent musicians, built by musicians with the sole purpose of airplay and exposure for all. Combining the power of internet marketing with internet radio to provide the most unique platform ever built solely for the independent artist. That is RC Radio. We'll be right back.
All right, that was Blister Unit with Thing Baby. Next up is a band that they're definitely different, that's for sure. Really good band, just like all the other bands in Arizona. This band is called Twin Giant with H-I-S-M.
Thank you.
all you crazy meatbags, this is the Reverend Blackjack McBride with our City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show. Are you a local musician, band, DJ, or comedian? Phoenix's Our City Radio can give you the exposure that you need. Local musicians, bands, DJs, and comedians now have a free platform in which to submit their music to. That is completely free and will always be free. You as an artist can provide the local feel and pulse to our city that is like none other. With you providing your unique sounds and content, we now have a platform with a local buzz of its own that cannot be duplicated. Since we are connected to a national platform, you also have a killer chance to have national exposure. To add your music or content to the Phoenix Art City Radio, just go to the top of the page and hit Submit Music. From there, you can upload your music or content. This has been a message from the Reverend Blackjack McBride from the Art City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show.
Now that promo right there is for you, all you Arizona metal bands out there, or country bands, or whatever bands. Go to phoenix.rcityradio.com and upload your music. It's really not that hard. We're here for you. We're musicians helping musicians. That's basically it. We're trying to get your music out to the masses. And Arizona, as I always say, has got the best music scene. Absolutely best music scene. So go to phoenix.ourcityradio.com, and in the upper right corner is a submit music button. Just do it. Get it over with. If you want to be played special on my show, go to rbjm.dbms@live.com. That is my email address. Send me your music. I'm also featuring one band a month on the website. The Dust Bowl Metal Show website. Just type it in Google, Dust Bowl Metal Show. I'm on the first 2-3 pages. So anyway, send your music and pictures and a short bio to rbjm.dbms@live.com, and I'll be sure to get you on there. Also, if you don't have a horizontal logo for your band name, give me the font that you use, the name of the font that you use, and I will make a link to your Facebook page on the Dust Bowl Metal Show website, okay? If you go to that website, you'll see, you'll click Arizona Metal Bands or Arizona Musicians or whatever it says. I can't remember at this moment. But you click on that tab, and you'll see all the bands that I currently have on there right now. There is plenty of room for a crap ton more. So don't hesitate. Get your butt on there and email me your stuff. We're here for you, okay? Anyway, I'm the Reverend Blackjack McBride from the local Arizona Southern metal band Two in the Chest. And this next song is by Saint Madness. It's their new one. It's called Drowning on Air.
Wow.
You some Saint Madness, let me tell you. Those guys have been around for 20 plus years, I think. Always putting out the good songs and the awesome shows. In fact, they have a bunch of shows coming up. We'll be announcing those the closer they get. Right now, we are going to announce a couple of events that are going on this weekend. We'll start with Friday, which is tonight, I believe. Let me take a look. Let's make sure I'm not... Oh, great. The wife took the phone. I think it's Friday. Let me see here. Yeah, it's Friday. See, I don't know what day it is, man. I'm on call 24/7, 365. Unless, of course, Two in the Chest has a show. And then I take some time off. But anyway, it looks like the Mosh Pit Army and Locals and Legends has posted the voting has ended for the RUA headliner deal that they're putting on. So he said in a post on Facebook that he would be announcing the winners of this contest right around 4 or 5 o'clock tonight. So unless he hasn't already done that, I don't know. But that's what's going on tonight. He's going to announce the winners for the Are You a Headliner? This will be held at Joe's Grotto sometime in March, is what they said. So, and next up is Hanneman Fest. This is put on by Jason Weddle. Everybody knows that guy. He puts on the awesome monthly sex or the yearly sexy calendar stars. If you know what I'm talking about, Rich formerly was the was the centerfold for last year. Anyway, Hanneman Fest. It's a tribute to the Slayer. It's gonna be a tribute to Slayer that's gonna be going on tonight. It's deathweddle.com and Billy Gonzalez present Hanneman Fest 2014, Friday, January 31st at Joe's Grotto. Tickets are $10. It's $13 at the door. It's a 21 and over show. Doors open at 6. The bands that are performing this show, and let me tell you, every one of these bands kick frickin' arse big time. Pelvic Meatloaf is on this bill. Back from Ashes, Soulless, Motive. There's another freaking hardworking band right there. Sectus. You know, they keep having roadblocks, but they always pull through and they're blowing and going. Sectus, I've got Talk to Sheep, Scattered Guts, Warhead, Sounds Like Murder, and 12 Gates. These are the bands that'll be performing. They'll be performing at least one Slayer song in tribute to Jeff Hanneman. So, let's see what else we got going on here tonight. There's a lot of things going on tonight. Looks like Mike Gobb is from KDKB is holding a screening party, the Metallica Through the Never screening party. Let's see, we got some. He says that now you can experience the epic 3D motion picture of Metallica through the Never in your very own home. Tonight, come hang out with 93.3 KDKB's Neanderthal and the Arizona Event Center in Mesa for Metallica Through the Never viewing party. That sounds like it's going to be pretty fun. I heard this show was pretty awesome. So anyway, the party kicks off at about 6 p.m. with drink special prizes and exclusive screening of the movie. And your last chance to qualify basically to win a 51-inch 3D TV, Blu-ray player, and Blu-ray copy of Metallica Through the Never. It's free admission, 18 and over. Doors open at 6 p.m. tonight. Movie starts at 7:30, and the grand prize winner will be announced after the movie. So you definitely want to be looking into going to that if you don't want to see any shows tonight. You go check that out. If you do want to check out another show, there's one going on at the Electric Ballroom. It's a amazing rock night. KUPD's Playdio winner, Whiskey Six. I'm so glad they won. Those guys are awesome. Whiskey Six with special guests Ebenezer, OmniLoud, Bear, Ghost, and Pain Alive will be playing there at the Electric Ballroom. That's at 7443 East 6th Avenue in Scottsdale, Arizona. So if you want to go check that out, they'll be there. Whiskey Six, amazing band. You definitely have to check them out if you have not yet. Very pro guys right there. That's all I see, really. Looks like a few other things are going on, but they're definitely not not metal for tonight. So anyway, if you want to get out tonight and go see something, there you go. Next up on the show is Sectus. We're going to play a song from Sectus. How's that? Hear Me Loud.
Yeah.
that, that was Sectus, Hear Me Loud. Next up, we have a shout-out going to Lonesome Valley Brewing in Prescott Valley. Go check out some killer beer right there. You know what? I'm going to have to make a stop in there the next time Two in the Chest heads over to do a show up there. Lonesome Valley Brewing in Prescott Valley, Arizona. That's the shout-out. All right, looks like Prescott Valley's first micro-brewing pub. Hey, right on. All right, guys, let's move right along. I'm going to play a song that's, you know, these guys aren't from Arizona, but I freaking love these guys. They're from Italy is where they're from. They're called Ultrazona. You figure it was an Arizona band sounding Ultrazona, you know. But anyway, it's called Strange Union. Ultrazona. These guys are awesome. Check them out after the ID.
This is the Reverend Black Jack McBride from the Phoenix Arts City Radio's Dust Bowl Metal Show. And you're listening to Arts City Radio. Arts City Radio. Arts City Radio.
Hey, all you crazy meatbags! This is the Reverend Black Jack McBride with Arts City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show. Are you a local musician, band, DJ, or comedian? Phoenix's Arts City Radio can give you the exposure that you need. Local musicians, bands, DJs, and comedians now have a free platform in which to submit their music to that is completely free and will always be free. You as an artist can provide the local feel and pulse to our city that is like none other. With you providing your unique sounds and content, we now have a platform with a local buzz of its own that cannot be duplicated. Since we are connected to a national platform, you also have a killer chance to have national exposure. To add your music or content to the Phoenix Arts City Radio, just go to the top of the page and hit Submit Music. From there, you can upload your music or content. This has been a message from the Reverend Black Jack McBride from the Arts City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show.
Let's lose, all in this grin. track, do you hear it? This song is about you. This song is about me. Man is a species to fear.
That was Strickus, and before that, who knows? Anyway, just kidding. Ultrazona was before that. I got, excuse me, goodness gracious. Anyway, we have got another song coming up here. It's from my band called Two in the Chest. It's Reno Gang, and what the, can you hear that in the background? Freaking, they're chopping down trees right outside my window. What the heck's going on here? Anyway. I guess it's a good day for it. It's nice and cool outside. So I guess I'd be chopping trees too at this time of day. So anyway, it's called Reno Gang. And with this song comes a story, just like every other song that we do. Reno Gang was the first gang of outlaws to stop a train in the middle of nowhere to rob it. They got away with $96,000 in gold, bonds, and jewels. Freaking cool. Just awesome. Check it out. Anyway. This song's called Reno Gang from Two in the Chest.
Thank you. from the Phoenix Arts City Radio's Dust Bowl Metal Show. You're listening to Arts City Radio. Arts City Radio. Arts City
Radio. All right, I got a couple of shout-outs. One is going to one of my favorite places to eat, and it's Chicago's number one gyro. They are in Apache Junction. Their address is 850 South Ironwood Drive, Apache Junction, Arizona, 85120. Their number is 480-983-1986. That's 480-983-1986. If you guys have ever eaten a gyro, or if you like gyros, I know you've eaten them everywhere. But I'll tell you what. I've been to a few that throw a few strips of meat in this big hunky bread with a bunch of onions in it, and you don't even taste the meat. You want meat on your gyro? You go to Chicago's number one gyro. You could hardly hold the doggone thing. There's so much meat in it. It's absolutely amazing. Chicago's number one gyro, 850 South Ironwood Drive, Apache Junction, Arizona. Check them out. They are awesome. This shout out goes to Sonoran Skies Funeral Home in Mesa, Arizona. They are a Mesa family funeral home who sincerely cares about you and the loss of your loved one. They provide a warm and welcome place where you will feel comfortable when you arrive, and you won't feel like a dollar sign. They provide you the information you'll need for the Social Security Administration, the Veterans Administration, and vital statistics for death certificates, so you'll be prepared for what you'll need. You can count on the Sonoran Skies family to provide the most professional, compassionate, and fairly priced funeral, veteran, burial, and cremation services in Mesa. They list their prices so you know what you can expect to spend. Their package pricing is inclusive, as stated. The cost of the medical examiner fee for all cremations varies by county. The state permit fee is $4, and taxes are not included since they may change without notice. And they do not charge extra for these services. The Sonoran Skies family is committed to serving you and your family during this difficult and vulnerable time in your life. You and your family should not spend a fortune for final arrangements, and they guarantee their services will exceed your expectations. Sonoran Skies Family Funeral Home will always be there in your time of need.
Arts City Radio is the internet's first marketing mix for independent musicians, built by musicians with the sole purpose of airplay and exposure for all. Combining the power of internet marketing with internet radio to provide the most unique platform ever built solely for the independent artist. That is Arts City Radio.
Thank you.
Man, those guys are heavy. Yeah, I've heard some heavy bands. That's definitely one of the heavy ones, that's for sure. I was listening to a band, I can't remember their name. It's one of those weird names that you can't really read. But they're from Asia, and I spotlighted them on the Dust Bowl Metal Show website. You can look down the page where it says, featured artist. It says featured artist, Dead Swarm or something like that. But anyway, scroll down the page and you'll see them. They are beastly. I think there's a video there you can check out too. But anyway, next song is from Skullpen. These guys, I interviewed them a few weeks ago. And absolutely amazing band. Cool idea what they got going on. Anyway, without further ado, Skullpen, Lost Time.
long years, the last of you, come back to my life, and now you're gone, where's the time gone, take it for granted, where's the time gone, it has no limit.
Skull Pin. Next up is Ink Corpse with their song Alone. Enjoy, you metal meat bags. Let's bring it on some drive-through rehab, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Don't you hate it when you think you pushed the mute button and you didn't? Sorry about ruining that song for you guys. I know there's a lot of extra noise going around, typing and pulling tops off of little ice cream containers and stuff like that. I apologize for that. Anyway, yeah, let's just move right along. We got Corum. I'm going to play another Corum song. This one's called Burning Eden. It's really cool. Check it out.
Reawakened dream, injected poison, stripped of immortality. Fixated shadows dancing on the wall. Time for sand that now begins to fall.
Our City Radio's Dust Bowl Metal Show, and you're listening to Our City Radio.
Our City Radio. Our City Radio.
Hey, all you crazy meatbags! This is the Reverend Blackjack McBride with Our City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show. Are you a local musician, band, DJ, or comedian? Phoenix's Our City Radio can give you the exposure that you need. Local musicians, bands, DJs, and comedians now have a free platform in which to submit their music to that is completely free and will always be free. You as an artist can provide the local feel and pulse to our city that is like none other. With you providing your unique sounds and content, we now have a platform with a local buzz of its own that cannot be duplicated. Since we are connected to a national platform, you also have a killer chance to have national exposure. To add your music or content to the Phoenix Art City Radio, just go to the top of the page and hit Submit Music. From there, you can upload your music or content. This has been a message from the Reverend Blackjack McBride from the Art City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show.
All right, guys, we have come to an end of another Art City Radio Dust Bowl Metal Show, hosted by the Reverend Blackjack McBride, guitar player, singer from the local Arizona Southern metal band, Two in the Chest. We have given a couple of shout-outs today, one being Lonesome Valley Brewing in Prescott Valley. Prescott Valley's first microbrew pub. All right. And then we also gave a shout-out to Sonoran Skies Funeral Home, Mesa, Arizona. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed yourself. I know I did. Excuse me. And we'll see you at the next awesome show. We're going to leave you with another song from Athens We Fled. It's called Faith in Fiction. I hope you enjoy it. You guys have a blessed day and keep it brutal, you Dust Bowl metal meat bags. Special guest on today, and she's got something to say.
Thank you for listening to the Dust Bowl Meta Show.
All right, you metal meatbags. Have a good night, and we'll see you on the next one.